I should probably get up and return to Alaia and Evelyn before they wonder whether I've crashed out somewhere, but having just seen Lucan's memory of first meeting Angel, I decide to sneak the quickest of peeks at Angel's first memory of meeting Lucan, as I did yesterday evening with Kim's and Shigem's memories. And you'd seen Lucan here and there around town, Angel, but never from as close as when he stopped on Kingsley Street and looked you up and down. Planted there in front of you, surrounded by his entourage, he struck you as a drummer on a stage in a cone of light, with all the band beneath him and the curves of his biceps drumming with a slow aggression, face remaining shaded till he tossed up his head with sexy arrogance, flinging up droplets of sweat in slow motion through the spotlight. You saw him, all in all, as a vision of perfection. You dreamed that he would sweep you off your feet, and that you'd lie draped lasciviously across his powerful arms, like a fairy princess swooning when she's rescued by a prince.